Hi, my name is Dmitry Rudman with Infiniwiz. One of the concerns my clients always have is with cybersecurity for their business. And how we answer that is, on your network, there should be a security appliance that is sitting between your computers and the rest of your network and the internet. That appliance will scan all the traffic that's coming in and out and protect you from security threats. Another item is two-factor authentication. It requires an additional code in order to complete the login process. In the event your credentials get compromised, the attacker would need that code in order to log in. Use a security and web filtering appliance that will scan all traffic coming in and out of your network. Some of the appliances even have the ability to scan links within an email to further protect your users. Utilize antivirus and malware protection with artificial intelligence and machine learning capabilities. Latest products proactively identify what is safe and what is a threat. And finally, have a solid backup plan. It is recommended to have at least 3 layers of backups. In the event your backup gets compromised, it is important to be able to recover the data. Thank you for watching.